when you're on a date with the most beautiful person you know. Now it's gonna be me literally like sitting like, oh laughing, like fucking around, like, totally enjoying it, like getting my reaction, and then maybe another angle like, oh, from this side doing it, and then bam. This is what it actually looks like, guys. The fucking inside the mind. Imagine how weird this would look. Just like. Okay. Now one more.
Maybe. Sorry. 3, 2, 1.
That's it. Okay. And then now. And now
you're gonna pan out and then just.
And then pan out to the mirror. Alright, guys, you'll see it in a minute.
Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fool us hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. So, honey, now.
Giordani.
Get our dicks wet.
We're always waiting on somebody there to get our dicks wet.
I'm gonna practice the fucking for the pussy challenge.
Yes, dude.
Freestyle.
Add it on.
Got the first few lines, but I think I'm gonna be like,
get a beat, get that rhythm going, get that pussy flowing, dude.
Yeah.
Hey. Let's see it, dude. Oh, there he is.
One more needle.
Hey.
I hit the gym for the pussy. IFBB Pro for the pussy. I'm on steroids for that pussy. Bitches call me the goat of that pussy. Stay aesthetic for that pussy. 7 days a week of cardio for that pussy. You want to take over? You want to get some lines in? I don't cheat for the pussy. Tag my girl in with that pussy.
We going in for the pussy.
I die for the pussy.
Drop it there for the pussy.
Oh, there it is.
Nothing but the pussy.
In Orange County right now, guys. We're gonna fucking smoke, train, film, vlog, beach. Gym, woo. Sushi, anal.
Talk to bosses, not the second in command. Niggas bringing talks to me, you better have a plan. Cause they don't have a cure for all my pain. AKA, it's not nice tonight.
Like a,
what are we getting? What are we getting?
Yeehaw
rap.
There's literally no point in eating this. I almost forgot to store you.
Shop for some shit. John Skywalker, he's coming into this video, so stay tuned for that. You meet us here right now. We're gonna smoke a barrel, and then we'll go to the beach, talk about some heart-to-heart shit with you guys. After that, gym, sushi. We'll be right back.
Real quick.
Changed a man's life. That's all I do. I just save lives, bro.
We're here at Irvine Spectrum. John Skywalker and myself. About to take a little tour of Neon City skylights with this beautiful machinery right here.
This Ferris wheel actually helps you oversee all the cougars and the milfs in Orange County. Mm-hmm. So,
do it. Light that shit.
Yes.
Proven, moving like I'm really focused, fortified and then devoted, sacrificing for a dream. I see myself inside a safer place. I can't escape, I'm panicking and pissing in a corner. Call the coroner to come and get me. I'm missing my sanity. I'm salivating over beats. I'm motivated by the pain. When I explain the situation, I wanted them to connect. I resurrected secular sinners for any sinner with a sympathetic simile and apathetic energy. My appetite is actually enormous. I'm in rhyming and repetition. I practice. I promise that I'm so passive with passion and promise you would be dependent. I've been using. I run it across the page. Personally, I'm amazed that I made it to 24.
So the hardest part about working out is being all natural. That's why it's easy for us.
Much better when I start to hallucinate with another prescription. I'm like a different person. I know my mother disappointed from decisions I'm making. I probably should have stayed in college and said I want to procrastinate. That was a couple years ago, so I've been on a mission to make up for all the time that I ever let it down. I'm working to get it now. God damn. These niggas speak on their work. Me, I just speak on the time. Time and the effort that I have invested inside of myself. I am losing my mind. I want it all. I said I'm mentally tough. Oh, what you thought I would quit? Even on days when I feel at my worst, I will...
What's up, everybody? So a little outro to that video was we went at all you can eat sushi,
then went to Creamistry ice cream place, got really fucking high, drove home, had a movie night. Right now I'm chilling at the house, just had an Icon meal. I hope you guys liked it. Keep subscribing.